Yeah! Howdy, partners. My name is Joe. Welcome to the Animal Inspector. Now, apparently there's been too many animals. The government says we need to kill some off. This is a game called The Animal Inspector. I found it on itch.io. I've actually seen another YouTuber play it. I love her work. She's actually really good. Her name is Emuhleigh. Check her out. Awesome stuff. But anyways, you get to decide, essentially, animals that live or die. Florida team bullies, please don't kill me. I'm sorry, puppy. Now, this is hard for me because I'm a big animal person. I love animals. All animals. My favorite is wolves and bears. Wasn't expecting this. I never uploaded this game before. Noble and fierce. You'll be inspected soon. But I won't wait for that. They're hiring agents. I've already applied. You're a good dog. You're a good boy. What's a good boy? You're a good boy. I won't let them take you, okay? Okay, just stay right there. Just stay. Stay. Good puppy, stay. Lay down. Lay down. Good puppy. Alright. So, it looked like a very fun game. There's actually going to be a link to Emuhleigh, who originally played it, because I think she's actually really awesome. But yeah, we're going to see in... Anyways, I love animals. Oh, hello there. Hello. My name is Martha. Hello, Martha. It is wonderful to meet you, dear. But you were just starting out here as well. No, I've been here for a while. Oh, drag a fish to your mouth. Eat the fishy. Oh, it's a cat. Oh, cool. How exciting. Well, I'm very much looking forward to this. It'll be good for me to get out of the house. I just do not get out as much as I should. I don't know why I give this kind of voice. Do you see that young man over there? Ooh, the one with the sexy buns. I love the soundtrack. Oh, hello. Hello, Wilfred. I tried talking to him earlier. His name is Alan. Well, I was close with Wilfred. He was a little rude. Well, screw you, Alan. I'm with Martha. So I'm glad you're here. Okay, but enough of this. I'm very excited to work with you. Well, to work near you in any case. Martha, you got some weird things going on there, Martha.
Well, hello. You are the new employees. We are.
You have a black kitty cat?
Okay. Well, I'm in charge here. Listen up. This job's pretty straightforward. Every day, you'll get a stock of forms, go through each one and stamp them. Approve good or useful animals. Reject bad or useless animals. Don't skip any. We take this job very seriously.
I keep thinking he has wings over there, but it's just the cat's ears.
Oh yeah, one more thing. Please make sure to comment on every animal you process. Explain your reasoning.
Oh no, I have to say why I don't want the cat?
It's a legal thing, of course.
Anytime the government is involved, it always has to deal with a lot of paperwork, so... Yeah, I don't know, that's it, I guess. He seems more like a stoner. Alright. Yeah, it just... Anytime the government's involved, you got... Oh.
Okay.
So what are we doing?
That's it.
Hi, Alan. Isn't there any training? A rule book or something? No, Alan, there's not. Get your stuff together, man.
No. Use your best... I can't decide which voice I want to use for this guy. Use your best judgment. I'll let you know if you screwed up.
Well, I never screw up, so... Bleh. But try not to. Screw up, that is. Yeah. Okay. You'll each find a stack of forms on your desk. I'm starting you all off easy, but please be thorough.
This seems nice. You think so too, right?
Sure, Martha.
There's a good boss, I think. Well, it seems that our day is about to begin. It's time to go inspect some animals.
Sure, Martha.
We will chat some more tomorrow.
Okay, Martha. Alright, so the first one is a puppy dog. Age is 7. You lovely pooch. Good for petting. Aww. Look at him. He's so cute. We all love this fuzzy dog a lot. I gotta approve him. He's a family dog. Family dog. Okay. What do I do next? I was done. What does this do? Okay. Oh, yeah. Oh, I flipped the fox out of flip it. Why not? All right. It's a cat, age 4. Now, cats are kind of a hard thing for me. She didn't let me touch her until a few months ago, but now I pet her every day. She seems kind of grumpy. But she's cute. I mean, she really is cute. She's like grumpy cat. But she's too cute. Okay, so we'll approve the cat. I can't kill a kitty cat. Okay. It's this cat. He easily becomes afraid, but this cat is good. He is family. He's 6 and a half. I don't know. Reminder of simpler days. What does that mean? I pass you. No, I want to pass you. I don't want to kill him. He's too afraid to kill. We'll keep him alive. Stand up. Yes! I got a thumbs up on that one. I got the thumbs up. Okay, welcome back, I guess. Pretty good job yesterday. Pretty good. Some of you. And I won't name any names, but you know who you are. I've been a little too liberal with approval. Hey! Are you talking about me? Are you talking about me with Martha? I thought we had an understanding there. The whole point of this agency is to code the herd. I mean, you can't just blindly let every... From now on, I'll need you all to reject at least one? Failure to do so will result in a strike. Okay, yeah, that's it. What? Hello again? How was your first day? It was wonderful, Martha. Lovely. My day was grand. Such wonderful and cute animals I had. Of course, I approved them all. It's you, Martha. I knew it, Martha. You know, I guess I cannot do that anymore. I knew it was you that was approving all the animals. Good luck today, dear.
Hey. We never really talked earlier.
No, we didn't. Why are you a frog? Why are, like, everyone else a cat and you're a frog, Alan? What are you doing?
I don't think I'll be here very long. This is the bottom of the barrel stuff. Sincerely bad. Like, really, just the worst. You know what I'm saying?
Nope, I have no idea what you're saying now.
Oh, well. Okay, then. Anyways, good to meet you, I guess. Good to meet you, Alan.
Snake! He's very neat. My friends are scared of it, but I'm not. Snakes are cool. I love snakes. I've actually wanted, like, a python. I wanted to be one of those guys who let the python roam through their house, and, yeah.
Here's another thing. If I had a snake in the house, the mother-in-law would never come in.
No, I'm sorry. Bye, Snakey. Okay. There's nothing about him. He sheds a lot. Sheds all the time. I hate shedding animals, so no. No shedding. Sheding. Oh, look at him. He's so big and fluffy. Mike's the family dog. He's old, but he's part of the household. Mike. You're approved. Okay, so we get 3 animals a day. Yeah, okay.
Well, it's a new day. So, there's a bit of a space concern. Basically, what I mean by that is there are some concerns about, well, space. Specifically, the space all these animals are taking up.
I guess what I'm trying to say is please prioritize rejection of larger and really? You want me to kill the larger animals? Anything close to human size? Okay, so all animals are fine other than bear. We'll reject the bears. After all, the whole point of this is to, well, to make space, I guess. Okay, you! We need to talk, okay? So, this is just a warning, but please clean up your forms a little bit before turn. Well, I didn't know I needed to use the stupid freaking feather duster! You didn't tell me this! Like, Martha was, like, supposed to, like, tell me everything, and she didn't tell me jack diddly squat. She just sat over there, I have my chain crumpets! Okay, good. Anyways, next time this happens, you're going to get a strike. So, don't let it happen. Again.
Hello, dear. Sorry, but I'm a little down today. I heard that Adam has been rejecting all of his animals.
I just do not agree with that.
But he does not want to listen to me. He called me.
Well, dear. He said that I'm out of touch.
Can you believe it?
Yes, Martha, I can.
Goodness! Dear, I thought you were kind. I think maybe you do not mean it. But even being rude only to get a reaction is very cruel. Also, I'm not proud of it, but I rejected an animal. Not a cat, of course. It was just a fish. The natural enemy of
cats. Oh, you're a cat lover. You probably got like 10 cats in your house, don't you?
It does not feel good. Not at all. Dear, I know we have our instructions, but I do not think you should be rejecting cats. I just do not think it is right. Cats are very intelligent creatures, you know. You know? In some ways, a cat is smarter than you or me. So, do you understand now? You promise to approve the cats?
No, I don't promise to approve the cats. I like dogs better than cats, honestly, I really do.
Oh, I guess that was a hard promise to make. But I think maybe you could have tried. Well, I guess I will see you later.
Bye, Martha.
How's it going? I've got rid of pretty much all my animals. Seriously, I got no tolerance for useless things. I may not love this job, but I'm going to do it well. See you around.
See you around, Alan.
Oh,
he looks like he's crying. Like, the dog's big. Mike, you don't know what he doesn't look 3. I mean, he honestly looks a lot bigger than 3 years old. Let's can't deal with him right now. Ants. Okay. Ants. I don't know what they do economically. Now, let's see what the other animals are. Whoa. No, squeaky dog. Squeaky dog dead. No squeaky dogs. No. Squeaky. No squeaky. There. I cleaned up my farm, Alan. Should be happy. So, he's got a strong tail. Look at him. He's just like so awesome looking. I can't reject him. Oh, I'm gonna hear about it tomorrow. He's so cute. My voice went squeaky there. All right. Oh wait. No, I gotta clean it up. All right. So we have ants now. I'll approve the ants. Sure. Okay, so good morning. I just got word from the department head. Basically, well, they think you've all been doing great. Really great. So great, in fact, that they're bumping up the inspection quota. So, yay, more animals. We'll now have 5 animals each to look through. Also, this means you each need to reject 2 because there are more animals. And you, listen, so I've got a few questions. I've got one question. I see you've been commenting on some cars, which, like, good, that's good. But, are you actually using real words? Yes, I'm using real words! Shove it up your... I'm not gonna finish that. I mean, I'm not up on the slang, so maybe someone somewhere can understand this. But, I can't. I really don't know what you're writing. I mean, I can read it. I recognize all the symbols, but they don't make any sense at they just don't. Look, this is only a warning, but in the future, please write real words, okay? This job is not what I thought it would be. I'm trying my best to be fair to these animals, but it's not very easy. The boss is giving us lots of instructions, and instructions that we don't always agree with.
Oh man, this job. I don't want to say this too loudly, but, well, it's boring, yeah? A real drag. Very repetitive. God, can you imagine doing this for the rest of your life? Give you a real appreciation for education. Like, seriously, poor Martha. She's basically at the end of her life. She's ancient. She's so old. Like, just look at her.
Hey, Martha, you look lovely today. You want to go out for dinner?
Yikes. Alan, you're very mean. And yet, this is where everything's led for her. Man. Yeah, real happy. That's not me. Like I said, I don't think I'll be here long. Oh, sorry. I guess you might be here for a while, too. Well, still. But hey, I mean, if this is what makes you happy, then cool.
Alright. So, I want to do a quick look. Animal. Cat, 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 cat. Oh, cat. Alright. Now, so that's all the time I have for this episode, you guys. Thank you so much for sitting through it. I'll be here waiting for you guys in the next one. Sorry this one went a little bit over. I didn't know they were going to be talking so much. But, yeah. Thank you guys so much for sitting through it. I'll be here waiting for you in the next one. Until then, do what you guys do best. And as always, stay beautiful. Bye.